This 3D printed home was built in a day for 4,000. Please subscribe to our channel. If society waits around for governments to solve the most important problems in the world, we would probably be waiting forever in vain. That's why innovators are stepping up to find their own creative solutions. One of those organizations is a San Francisco-based nonprofit called New Story. Their goal to create a world where no human being lives in survival mode. They are going to do that by ending homelessness. So far, their organization has built 534 homes in Haiti in 8 communities for 1,848 people, 190 homes in El Salvador in 5 of their communities for 790 people, and 59 homes in 1 Bolivian community for 177 people. They are currently building in Mexico. But they are still a long ways away from manifesting their vision. There are over 100 million people living in slum conditions in what we call survival mode. Alexandria New Story's co-founder and CEO told Wired. How can we make a big dent in this instead of just solving incrementally? They figured that out while constantly coming up with ways to be more effective efficient. Their answer lied in 3D printing. They joined forces with construction technology company Icon Print inexpensive 3D homes. We feel it's our responsibility to challenge traditional methods and work toward ending homelessness. Linear methods will never reach the billion people who need safe homes, Brett Hagler, CEO of New Story, told Business Wire. By working with Icon and leveraging their 3D printing innovations, we are able to reach more families with the best possible shelter solutions, exponentially faster. Their collaboration produced a 650-square-foot house built in Austin, Texas that cost only $4,000 to make. The house, which is a prototype, complies with the local housing code and can be built in one day. It currently takes them 8 months to build 100 homes at $6,000 a pop. If all goes right and New Story has its way, residents in the poorest communities of El Salvador, Bolivia, Haiti, and Mexico will have a safe place to call home. They can very well change the entire world. And the promise of 3D printing technology to construct homes and buildings is, simply put, incredible. It will create major advancements in affordability, building performance, sustainability, and customization. You could print a house in the shape of a Fibonacci spiral if you wanted to, Jason Ballard, co-founder of Icon, explains. It's just as simple as printing a square. The printing machine is called the Vulcan. It's designed to work in places where electricity and potable water might not be available. Conventional construction methods have many baked-in drawbacks and problems that we have taken for granted for so long that we forgot how to imagine any alternative, Ballard explains. With 3D printing, you not only have a continuous thermal envelope, high thermal mass, and near zero waste, but you also have speed, a much broader design palette, next-level resiliency, and the possibility of a quantum leap in affordability. This is not 10% better, it's 10 times better. New Story hopes to print up a community of homes in El Salvador within 18 months through partnerships with cutting-edge materials and the highest standards for safety, comfort, and resiliency. The original model of the home was completely printed on a 3D printer, except for its roof. The home includes a living room, small office space, bedroom, porch, bathroom, and is absolutely adorable. Human workers installed windows, doors, plumbing, and electrical systems. It will be used as office space for Icon until the design is perfected, according to Business Insider. Please share this with your friends and family.